Did you know that in 1942, the Defoe Shipbuilding Company of Bay City, Michigan, built ships upside down? This innovation cut the build time from 7 weeks to one for these 173-foot submarine chasing destroyers. After the hull was completed, the ships were fitted with special collars that allowed them to easily roll right side up.